a very interesting chart, which is from the Harvard Business Review. And it talks about the traditional model, and it has got two axes. The x-axis is time and the y-axis is place. And the true hybrid is you can work anytime, any place. So typically, you know, you could work the same time, different place, or you could work anytime in office. But anytime, any place is really what is the hybrid. And one of the key things we are seeing, you know, and you know, ProHands has got like 170,000 users on the platform. One of the key features people are using is they design their own workday. You can say that I get up in the morning, my work style is I feel working six to nine. And if your work allows, and I like to work 11 to 2, and then I like to work at night. So, you know, that kind of flexibility where you can basis your rhythm, your life, you can juxtapose that with your work and come up with the ideal fit is something I think which is going to happen. And many companies are also thinking about that.